Good morning. Thank you so much for agreeing to give us a bite. We would like to know about Brahmos' presence in Dubai Air Show this year.
Basically, we're not first time participating exhibition in this region. Basically, before that, we participated in Abu Dhabi exhibition. Now we have some progress in air edition. That's why we hope that will be interesting for some potential customer, because we have good progress, and we hope that very soon we'll start our manufacturing missile for aircraft. That's why it's main point of our participation in this exhibition.
So what will be your target products this year for Dubai Air Show? I mean, your products, the key products that you are displaying here.
We'd like again confirm that we already developed missile, unique missile, supersonic missile, universal missile. This missile, this design is agreed, and this missile already deployed in some Indian Army, Navy, and also I hope it will be very interesting. It will be very good equipment, good weapons for aircrafts. It's our main point.
What specifically
are you
looking for the Middle East market? Any specific product you think will be very good for the Middle East
region? Not very specific. It's our missile is again, it's universal. It's best product in this area, and that's why these people from this area, I hope they will show some interest to our production.
Yet, or it's just you have started here?
No, we just started.
You're looking for more contracts. So, if you, for example, get a contract from any of the Middle East defense, how fast do you think you'll be able to deliver the orders and satisfy them?
We already start our production. That's why delivery, it depends only some formality, contract, some...
Because generally Middle East are the bulk orders, so...
No. We didn't have some problem with manufacturing. We have some factory in Russia and in India, and we already supply our units very soon.
Looking forward to a very successful Dubai Air Show this time. And what else are your expectations from the government, from the crowd?
Not very clear your question. What?
Okay, I'll reframe it. Anyway, I'll change the question. Can you explain, or can you just give me a brief about any of the products, any of the displays that you have here?
It's our main line. Again, our missile is universal, that it can be deployed not only on the ship, but it can be deployed on the mobile launcher and aircraft. We have real experience. We have real experience, and it's already done in Indian Navy, in Indian Army. That's why not only people who present in this exhibition air show will be interesting. I hope Navy people, Army people.
Yeah, because Brahmos is more common with the Navy now.
Not exactly. It's universal missile, universal missile. That's why, for example, in the Indian Army, this missile is very popular. And now it's not anti-ship missile, it's cruise missile. That's why it will be interesting for a lot of customers.